our church body when we whipped out the drums to do the little drummer boy last week. And it's just one of those times when I just didn't expect enough of our God. I don't know how many people came up to me and said that they cried all the way through it. And I thought people would be going, with the drums. And, you know, I'd be in all kinds of big trouble. But I just have to say this. We're going to do it again, and it is for God's glory. And He works in amazing ways and works in situations when we don't even expect it. So give God glory and give Him praise. And here's the little drummer boy one more time.